Welcome on back to the next episode. So we made it back to the city. I did a little bit of inventory management.
Make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Okay, where was I? Upgraded Legolas and myself, like our skills. You know, did what I could to ensure that we keep succeeding. And we're gonna go ahead and make our way to explore this area here.
Now our adventure begins in earnest.
Heavens watch over us.
You have my support. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon. This might contain useful information.
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
No chance.
So close a call of this marvelous victory.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
Legolas, what are you talking about? Fortune definitely favored us.
No harm shall come to you.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Is she out there casting? Wow.
Different combinations of materials result in
I wonder where this ox cart is going.
Don't try and piss me off.
Oh, sorry, guys.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Checkpoint rest town. I think that's this town here. Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, we go ahead and go. We don't want to go there.
My bad.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Okay.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
You okay, Faye? Looks like we're about to hit uncharted territory.
I would have preferred not to happen quite so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Indeed, it was enough to make one pity our foe.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment.
Oh, thank you.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Firm push is what's needed here.
That was incredible. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Well, well. Color me a surprise.
When tarred, be sure to avoid a complaint.
Interesting.
If we've a destination in mind, an ox guard would get us there with little effort.
Well, we few other means of transport at our disposal.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Right, we're gonna go this way and kind of loop around.
Lay down.
Wait, it's not even fair.
Much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return when we join targets.
To Blighter.
Ooh, got us.
Least a day, my pocket.
Hold faster,
Arisen. Come on.
I shan't let you.
Come on.
Arisen is in your charge.
Here, strike the lightning on your side.
Wait, he's the one that stole my lantern?
Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed. How are we to get through this door?
How we get in there. Like, if I was an archer, I could shoot that. But I'm not an archer. Chest up there too.
I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consists.
Must finding these be so difficult?
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
We cannot break it from this side.
Perhaps.
Yeah, so how do we break it from the other side? there any way to get up there?
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. What baleful art could grant one other than the arisen control over pawns?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us? An ideal location for an ambush. Be on your guard, that the enemy may not surprise you.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Yeah, it looks like we'll probably end up there. Let's loop back to the beginning. It has a lot of similarities. If you go back to like the first original Dragon's Dogma and Dark Souls 1, both Japanese developers share a lot of the same fan base. I mean, it's pretty much if you like Monster Hunter and Dragon's Dogma, you like.
You've been doused in oil! You must steer clear of fire!
Dark Souls.
Here! An enchantment of cold to freeze our bones. Help.
what compares to the thrill of victory? One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Huh. I don't want to go down there, but I feel like that's going to hurt.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Good job, guys. Okay, well, that's locked. Looks like it's a dead.
How are we to get through this door?
Well, I think we got a drop. Wait, what's going on with these? Maybe we drop this down there?
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Is that what you're supposed to do? I really don't want to die. I mean, I can always use a wake stone if I have to. I'm sure they wouldn't design it like that. Did that explosion explode this? No, yes. And that's a dead end, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I can't go any further here. Maybe you take one of the barrels. Oops. Place it here. Nice. And then I'll have to come for the team. Nothing? Nope. Oh, okay. That's not what you do. Alright. Plan B. We are going to jump into the pit and hope that we don't die.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there.
Got curatives. We're good.
Costarism. You have been doused in oil. That was superb, Arisen.
Hearing more enemies?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Where's Lantern?
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Don't miss.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle is going to be a
favorite. Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
On my way!
How kind of you. Here you are. Something for your trouble.
I wonder if I can make the jump. No, let's try. Oop, oop, oop. Oh. No harm, no foul. I'm gonna go back across that bridge. I just wanna see what's over there.
Most impressive, master.
I dare say the Arisen would have defeated this lot without us.
That was certainly worthwhile.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Are you leading the way? Guess not.
I grant you lightning's fangs.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Alright, where were we? Griffin?
One. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Well, down there's the dragon. Ooh.
An astounding discovery. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
When they both leave in the same way. Alright.
Are we leaving already? Father, I was just getting warmed up.
My sustain is yours to wield.
And warrior is not very good for harpies.
Fire won't do much good here. Best try a different tip.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Trey, keep your wits about you. We'd need them to go barging in.
It's gonna be a boss.
Here, strike with lightning on the side.
Was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Ooh, this chest. Never seen one this color. Okay, so that's Mill on the other side. Whoa, Griffin.
Quite the view from up here. You can see how high I can scale.
Rouser. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a minute.
Nice job, guys. Well, looks like we're gonna go up there. Whoa.
With long-ranged attacks can be difficult to dodge. Best keep the archer in your sights.
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
Oh, you dodged it. Legolas, some good shit.
I grant you lightning's fangs.
scenery's definitely changed since I got over here.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
I quite agree.
Can we get up there?
Are generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Avoided is a battle won, I suppose.
Let us defer to the arena.
There's no great. Expecting mercy.
Come on. I'm ready for you.
Attack now, while the ogre's attention is fixed on its favorite prey. Do hurry.
It is a tendency we might exploit, though to do so.
Off my mage.
Glad to see you have a master in hand.
You'll want to do that, and soon.
Get off my mage.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
No purchases to be made today, I see. Nothing I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
I think I do have to go up there. Getting dark.
Sun Central.
Wolves, faster!
Our ice attacks are wasted on this foe.
One of us has been doused in flame. Here, strike with lightning on your side.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
Very cool looking at night.
I never thought I'd say this, but we've become inseparable.
As a result, we move as one.
I don't want to follow these lights.
You'll want to remove that slime, and soon. It was excellent. I could have done no better. Shall come to you.
Oh, I found the home of the elves. Excellent. Legolas. I found your homeland.
The language of the elves is entirely foreign to me. Yet, from their manner, I gather they are a proud people.
Let us endeavor not to give our...
Alacarium fionaro osto urine.
Huh. I remember B, my old pawn. She can speak Elvish tongue. That's what I'd like to unlock for Legolas. As soon as I find it, that's what he's gonna get. Maybe I can summon her. Go, your favorite pawns. B. Where'd you go, B? There she is.
We meet again, Arisen.
Woodland wordsmith. Perfect. We're gonna swap out the mage. I'll swap out they.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the-
An unexpected reunion, but a happy one.
I am in need of you.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Okay, well let's try this again.
Can we
wait for the new equipment to come
in?
I see, okay. I will rest at the inn. I want to go to the Vocation Guild first.
Akael fil Kalawin nun li arume fa in iterond etel.
But she has some really cool items. Archers, mages, sorcerers, and unknown. So when I put Legolas back to an archer. That looks really cool. Maybe this gear's better.
Eldalia Nunu.
Greatly increases magic and magic defense, but has little effect on strength and defense. This would be where I want to, if I had a sorcerer or a mage, I'd want to upgrade a lot of their stuff here. But really for me, it makes more sense to upgrade my stuff in Batal. So that focuses mostly on strength. But like the magic on, maybe magic on this one. I don't know, it's magic and strength, so I was doing the one that's more balanced.
Where? Thin and tight.
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Findamund? Lintar nun wisoron, ira ronde minitar. Findamun.
Alana fire mine.
Isilrod fanan, fene numen intar.
Ele lote an fire anantuin. Osto silfa malantha alecano mine in fair averhum?
3,000. Let's see if anything else is unlocked. Dominance. Augment your knockdown power. Of course. Yes. Don't really plan on being down. For Legolas. Maximum stamina when struggling in a foe's grip. Scale foes. He doesn't really get caught in people's grips though. So I'd rather him reduce his stamina when he's clinging onto foes. That makes more sense. And he's like a damn good thief now. Yeah, we'll rest.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
Good job, Legolas.
I was a tad incautious in my trap.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on?
Okay, alright, well, this looks like a good place to wrap up. Next episode, we'll kind of explore this little elvish city and unlock the map more. So, we'll see you guys then.